From the historic Ryman Auditorium in Nashville, Tennessee, ladies and gentlemen, Neil Diamond.
Hollywood don't do what it once could do. I used to wake up and write me a song before noon. So I packed my dusty bags one night, grabbed my old guitar, and I caught a red-eyed flight. Search of a dream underneath a Tennessee roof. Yeah, I fell in love to an old Hank Williams tune. And I wonder, is it the same old Hank still under when he sang about jambalaya and being lonesome enough to cry? In the sounds of his guitar, and his words still paint their pictures in my heart. In search of a dream underneath the Tennessee moon, I fell in love to an old Hank Williams tune. I was in search of a dream underneath Tennessee moon. Yeah, I fell in love to an old Hank Williams tune.
I like the image of the Tennessee moon and of the spell that it would cast. It became my story. It became why I went to Nashville, why I began to write with these other writers, and all under the spell of a Tennessee moon.
When he sang, I saw the light, which Neil changed to, when he sang about jambalaya and being lonesome enough to cry. It just came. Like, you know.